Today we are going to talk about Telegram bot, and most of you might ask, what is Telegram bot now? As we all know, Telegram is an open source application where third-party developer can play around with its features, and Telegram bots are developed by using same platform, which is actually a small program that runs inside Telegram and enable automation. And today in this video, I am going to show you 8 unique Telegram bot which will help you to automate your several work and also reduce dependency on several bulky apps as well. So without any further ado, let's start the video. And the first bot in our list is IPAPKORNBOT. This bot is very handy for those who want to watch movie or web series for free. I know you will say you will join a group and download the movie you want to watch. But in those groups, you have to follow several steps to download the movie. But in this bot, the process is very straightforward. You just have to go to the search option, search for IPAPKORNBOT and select this option where it is mentioned as bot, and it will open the IPAPKORNBOT. Click on start. Now you can see you have 4 options here. The first option is search inline. Through this, you can search for a movie you want to watch. The second option is hot movies. This option will auto-generate the list of movies and web series which are currently trending. Info about bot will give you the details about this bot, and if you are happy with the developer of this bot, you can also donate if you want by selecting the fourth option. Now let's check whether this bot is working or not. And for that, we will click on the first option, which is search inline. Now you can see as I click on it, it is asking for a movie or web series name. Let's search for Thor and click on send. It might ask you to join their channel as well. Do that and again type Thor and send this message. Now here you can see whatever the web series or movie which contain the Thor word are available here. Now you just check the correct name of movie or web series which you want to download and click on it. It will directly give you a link to download the movie. No ads, no external links, and easy way to watch movie or web series without any app. And the next bot in our list is direct link generator. This bot is very useful when you want to download an audio or video file from those websites where download links are not available. Also, when you try to download a video file from a Telegram group, you might face slowness due to some download restriction. In that all situations, you can use this bot, and this bot will help you to create a temporary download link through which you can download or share with someone else so that they can also download the same file. And again, you have to follow the same steps. Go to the search option in Telegram and search for direct link generator bot. Click on this bot option and it will take you to the bot. Click on start. Now this bot is ready. You just have to paste the link of audio or video file which you want to download in this message box. For example, I have pasted here a video link and clicked on send. And you can see here download link is ready. Click on it to see the link and then click on open. Now this will get downloaded. And if you want to see the list of websites that this bot support, click on the menu and then click on supported sites. You have whole list of websites from which you can download the audio and video files. Now moving to next bot, which will actually help you to protect your mail inbox from getting full with spam email and newsletter. For example, whenever you go to any website or an application, it will always ask you to update your email ID. Now, if you are going to use this website or app for longer time, you can use your permanent email ID so that you can track your activity. Now consider a situation where you will use an app or website for few instance, or you do not want to reveal your identity. For those such situations, you can use this bot to create a temporary email ID where it also allows you to receive emails, and you can delete this email ID whenever you want. So again, let's go to Telegram and search for temp mailbox. Click on this icon and from the open window, again click on start. It will give you 5 options, and the first one is create, which will help you to create a new temporary email ID. From history, you can check the list of all email IDs created and their status. The third one is language, which will allow you to select your desired language, and if you want any support from the admin, you can use the last 2 options. Now let's click on create, and you can see we have a new email ID
Now if I send an email to this ID, you can see I have received the mail here in the bot itself. Or you can click on this link, which will take you to the inbox. Also below created email ID, we have two options. Now if I have to delete this email ID, I will simply click on the first option and here we have received a message saying your email address was deleted.
And the next bot in our list is image to text OCR bot, which ideally helps you to extract text from an image or unreadable PDF. And you can also translate the extract text into other languages as well.
So first go to Telegram and search for image to text OCR and click on this bot option. And from the open window, click on start. This bot is now ready for use. Upload an image to check whether this bot is working or not. And for that, I have taken a screenshot. Now upload this into bot and click on send. Within 2 to 3 seconds, you have the extracted text here. Now if you want to translate a document into a different language, you need to know the language code that this bot will accept. And for that, click on menu and tap on the help. Now this will give you the whole list of language in which you can translate the text with language code. Now if the same file I want to translate into German, then I have to use the code DE. Again select the image and in caption, type the language code that is DE. Now it will extract the text in the original language that is English, and below that you have the German translation as well. A handy bot for everyone. And for all these features, you do not have to watch any ad or no need to install any app. So must try this bot.
And the next bot in our list is PDF bot. This bot can do lot of PDF related things. And to know more about this bot, let's go to Telegram and search for PDF bot. Now select this option and from the open window, click on start. Now from this message, tap on help. And here we have the whole list of actions you can do with this bot, like compare between PDF files, merge several PDF pages into a single PDF file, convert and combine multiple images into PDF files. You also have option to create PDF files from the text message or add watermark into any PDF files. And for example, let's convert a text message into PDF. So first click on the text and then here I will write some text message. Like if you are liking this video, then do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Now send this message. And if you want to add any particular font, you can also do that from here. For now, I am skipping this step. And here is the PDF file for the message we have typed in. Now I think you will use this bot and uninstall that app you have installed for the same feature.
And the next bot in our list is QR code bot. This bot ideally helps you to convert a text into QR code. And text can be anything, a secret message which you want to send to your friend, a web link, or even your Wi-Fi password. You just have to enter the text. And for this also, first we have to go to Telegram and search for QR code bot. Select this option and click on start. Now you just have to type in your message for which you want to create a QR code. So here I am typing in my channel link and send. Now you can see bot generated QR code for the message which we have sent. Now if you scan this code, it will directly take you to my YouTube channel. I will save this QR code to my gallery and open Google Lens search. And here you can see this QR code is actually for my YouTube channel. Now moving to next bot, which is Gamee bot, which ideally helps you to play several small games inside the Telegram without installing any application. And the best part of this bot is you can play these games with your friends who all are available on the Telegram. So for this also, first we have to search for Gamee bot on Telegram. Select this option and once bot is open, click on start. And here we have the list of games which you can play on Telegram. And here I am selecting 99 blocks game for demo purpose. And now you can see we have two options, play solo or with friends. So when you click on friends, it will take you to the Telegram contact list to select the list of friends with whom you want to play this game. But here I am playing solo, so I will go back and select play solo, and our game is ready. You just need to click on play. And the last bot in our list is Searchee Bot. This bot will help you to find the best channel that are available on Telegram. So as you click on start in bot, it will ask you to select your language. Now it will give you the whole list of categories of channel which are available on Telegram. And if the category is not available in the list for which you are searching the group or channel, click here to search manually. As you can see here, it is asking me to type the category name. But for the demo, let's select sport from the available category. And here you can see we have the whole list of channels which are related to sports with the number of subscribers as well, which will help you to join the most active channel on the Telegram. So that was the list of 8 unique Telegram bots that you should try to reduce dependency from the several bulky apps which you have installed in your phone. Also, if you are aware of such bots, do let me know in the comment section. I will try to include in my next video with your name. Give a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Share with your friends and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.